Across the entire East African region, the real estate developers seem to be struggling with the same challenges. These range from costly financing or interest rates, lack of information from the general public, high prices of mortgage, and the strict land policies, among others. The sector players argue that the region registers low investment currently because of the unfriendly business environment and harsh government policies. Another concern is lack of government coordination body to push for the interest of the sector. For example, infrastructure has UNRA and business has the Uganda Revenue Authority. The regional real estate developers are meeting here for the Uganda Real Estate Investment Summit 2014.
Of course, this morning we have a number of challenges that have been identified. One of them is financing. We've clearly heard from the funders that they don't have long-term financing. The best most of them say they can do is 10 years, which is a challenge. The other one, of course, on the financing is the pricing of the finance, that interest rates are still very high. Those are, of course, are partly driven by the government setting their own benchmark price, i.e., whatever they call this, the central bank rate.
We don't have to all the time go to the West for materials. There's buildings existing since my grandmother's house, and they built with local materials. One beautiful thing we've seen in Kampala, there's the clay factory, and the buildings look fantastic, and there's testing that can be done. So before we run to concrete, we need to consider in the design stage, even prior to design stage, on how we're going to build.
They also recommend that government adopt a public-private partnership so they can construct slightly cheaper houses for the ordinary Ugandans who cannot afford, citing the examples of the Kasokoso project with the National Housing Corporation.
If government can come in and waive some of the taxes on raw materials, because the costs, the construction costs are also high. They did that for the hotel industry, removed taxes on a lot of the raw materials, and the hotel industry developed very quickly.